Just found out that Allison Pryor put up her Christmas decorations this weekend.
Hey, welcome to the Christmas season, Allison. That's so very bold of you.
Very festive. I know. You know, I like one holiday at a time, so had to get through Thanksgiving. Then I was doing some other stuff, so finally got around to the Christmas decorations with my long weekend. So they are up. Everybody will celebrate for the next 4 weeks or so, because I leave mine up into the beginning of January. So, you know, there we go.
Well, what about New Year's? I mean, come on, that's a different holiday.
You're right, it is.
That's when she breaks out the champagne glasses.
Oh, okay.
All right, so let's talk about the weather then. Not certainly feeling too much like Christmas time outside. Yes, it is cool out there. Temperatures in the 40s, 43 degrees, so you need a jacket, but not nearly quite as cold as yesterday morning when we were right around that freezing point. We had a lot of locations with those wind chills in the 20s, so at least that is some good news. So we're kind of riding up now in our temperature roller coaster for the day today. We're looking at 57 degrees for our high, which is really where we should be this time of year. Our normal high temperature is 55 to 54, so we're kind of right on par with that. Another drop off tomorrow morning is going to be colder again, so 34 degrees by the afternoon tomorrow, 59 degrees. And then notice Friday and Saturday, that's really where that warmth builds in, 68 for the high on Saturday. Of course, anytime when you're thinking about that warmer air in place, potentially a cold front, we're going to have squeezed in between, storm chances, and then another drop in our temperature. So Sunday morning, 34 degrees, by Sunday afternoon, 52. So Saturday is kind of the day to hone in on for the potential for rain and storms across the area. And even on Friday, if you saw those weather headlines at the beginning of the newscast, still some drizzly conditions. Now, starting off this morning, if you were awake a couple of hours ago, especially for our Georgia communities, we did have some light rainfall that was moving through. Now, most of that is now pushed to the south and east of our area. So seeing that rain band really setting up north of Montgomery through south of Atlanta. There is a second little wave off here into Middle Tennessee. Snow in Kentucky, we're not going to experience any snow, but there is a little bit of sprinkles, those light showers ongoing in Middle Tennessee. So I do have a 10% chance today that we may get hit with a couple little sprinkles as that system drops across our area. But the bigger news is the fact that we're going to get sunshine for the afternoon. So overall today, pretty pleasant for the beginning of December. Here showing about 10:30 a.m., you'll notice still those clouds across the areas if you're in Alabama, Georgia, over into Cherokee County, North Carolina. The further to the northwest you are, already seeing that sunshine. And then for the afternoon, really clearing out. So you're going to get that blue sky, sunny weather, just those cool seasonable temperatures in the mid-50s, light wind from the north. Overnight tonight, generally clear early on. We'll have some clouds increasing late, so after midnight. And then for your day on Thursday, partly to mostly cloudy, but I still think we're going to stay dry on Thursday. Wind shifting coming out of the south at 10 miles per hour. That's going to start fueling that warm-up that we're going to experience on Friday and Saturday. Now, Friday, no kind of weather problems, just more of a nuisance, the fact that we're going to have these on and off light rain showers and overcast skies. Here comes what I want you to keep an eye on for Saturday. With this cold front dropping across our area, that's when we're going to have a chance for some widespread rain and also potential for some storms with some gusty wind, maybe a couple of isolated severe storms. So we're going to keep an eye on that, but just kind of make a mental note for Saturday morning, something to watch out for. And then once again, those temperatures dropping. So here's the look at that 7-day forecast. Again, today clouds early on, but becoming sunny for the afternoon, 57 for that high temperature. Temperatures then slowly climbing up for those highs, hitting 67 on Friday, that 68 on Saturday. Well, that's our Saturday morning. So once that rain comes through and those storms behind it, once that cold front passes, temperatures dropping Saturday afternoon and then kind of bottoming out again by the time we get to Sunday with 34 for that low. So, you know, transitions, beginning of December.
Absolutely. And I heard a couple people say they were going to the Titans game on Sunday, so it looks like that's going to be fairly clear.
Yeah, so the one to kind of worry about is you had an outdoor plan for Saturday morning. Now's the time to maybe start thinking, hey, can we move it inside or push it back to later Saturday afternoon?
Well, you got the holiday market inside the convention center.
That's a terrific thing to do.
Great way to spend your Saturday morning.
Of that.
Absolutely. All right, Allison, thank you very much.